I think that everyone that walks into the restaurant feels like wow when you walk in, and it's warm and it's inviting and everyone looks fabulous. My name is Eden Alpert and I am the co-owner partner with my father Herb Alpert at Vibrato Grill Jazz in the Beverly Glen Center at the top of Bel Air. Vibrato started with a vision from my father. He had always had this vision of opening a jazz venue for all the artists to have a place that they could perform, but not just any venue, a place that had great food, a great vibe, and then great music all in one. I think what makes us profoundly unique is we're a restaurant built by a musician for musicians. It's all done by an acoustician. And then you got the musician, which is my father, Herb. And so the sound in here is unequivalent to many other places. I would say the drink that embodies the Vibrato vibe is what I call it the most. Maybe it's the 1980, which is like a whiskey drink with a big, you know, square ice cube with our stamp, the V on it. Our most popular dish, I would say, is our lamb lollipops. They're not oversauced, they're not over-seasoned, they're just good. I would describe my staff as family, and then the back of the house, same thing. They're just incredible.
I have almost 2 years here, so, and I love it because I like my team here. I like our team, like from back of the house, from front of the house. My GM, Eden, is the sweetest person that I've met in my life, so there's not reason to leave.
All the artwork in here is my father's. Well, he's a painter and a sculptor. Yeah, he just does it all. So we've had several surprise musical guests that we never know who might be in the room. And that could be Stevie Wonder, that could be Tom Jones, it could have been Gene Simmons has jumped up on stage, John Mayer has jumped up on stage, one of my favorite artists. So you never know who's gonna get the vibe to jump up. Always come say hello, that we have an open door, that yes, children are always welcome. A lot of people think it's a bar first. Definitely any age is welcome. Maybe that's a little secret people.